Somebody left a basket of eyeballs at my friend door's, so I thought I would send them to my daughter for her school lunch. I started off with 4 eyeballs as chicken nuggets. The red eyeballs would be perfect as ketchup. And of course, the green one would be a perfect apple to keep her nice and healthy. I even sent her a banana. And then to drink, I sent her this bloody eyeball. I had no water, so I told her to use her spit. Follow for more if you dare.